The Asset Library in Lifecycle Services, also known as LCS, is a repository for storing various types of artifacts used in an implementation project. Artifacts that are used across multiple projects are stored in the Shared Asset Library. The library can be accessed from the LCS homepage by clicking the Shared Asset Library tile. Assets in the library are organized by type. Click the asset type to review all the available assets. To upload new assets, click the plus sign. In the name field, enter the name of the asset. Click Add a File to upload the asset. The new file will display in the assets list with the scope Just Me. To make the asset available to your entire organization, click the asset and then click Publish. Files published by Microsoft appear with the scope Global and are available for use with any LCS project. Each project has its own assets library. To access the library, open the project, click the hamburger icon, and then click Assets Library. You can import some asset types from the Shared Assets Library. To import an asset, click Import. Now, let's discuss some of the asset types in the library. When you click BPM Artifact, a list of business process libraries available for the project you're in is displayed. Business process libraries are created using the Business Process Modeler tool in LCS. The Cortana Intelligence Application asset type stores files needed to implement Cortana Intelligence applications in your environment. The Data Package asset type stores definitions of data entities in a predefined sequence and can be used for easy movement of data between Dynamics 365 for operations environments. GER configuration is used to store and distribute electronic document configurations used in generic electronic reporting. You can save Power BI report definitions, known as .pbix files, in the Power BI report model asset type. Files here are available in the Deploy Power BI model files form in Dynamics 365 for operations, in the environments that belong to this LCS project. Software deployable package assets contain code updates created using build environment in the LCS project. Software deployable packages are validated when they are uploaded to the assets library. Valid software deployable packages can be applied to the test environment. When testing is complete, packages can be marked as release candidate and applied to the production environment. This brings us to the end of this presentation. We hope you found the information useful. Thank you for watching.